Now back to Girls, Girls, Girls on TBS.
I can't stop thinking about the girls.